This is Teacher Alex from Edgesary.com. In this lesson, we will analyze associations in two-way frequency tables. Let's read. We will analyze associations in two-way frequency tables.